Guys, no, no, like all 5, 6, 7, 8 here. I'm gonna show you my new sliding door. Yes. I just made this for no real reason. I was just looking it up on YouTube, and I'm like, it's pretty easy. I mean, it's not like I haven't built one. I built a ton of sliding doors like that. Big one for my old base. Tore it down. So here we go. The sliding door is only goes to the left. That sometimes it does that if you're like too far, you know. Oh, that's cool too. That's pretty cool. But not. That's not the point. It does not go this way. It actually goes this way, but I might actually change it. It looks pretty cool. I'll just keep it that way. So yeah. The mechanism. First of all, it's you just gotta make a door like that, so yeah. I'll call on and just measure it. And then you have these flat pieces right in there. Like that. And then it slides across it just like that. So that's very cool. And I just added this brick wall like that. And then you just take the wall, put it in there, and bam. And you also need a little indent right there, so then it goes in it. I'll show you. The line, instead of having it just stop right there, it goes all the way in. So that's good. And stay tuned for more videos, and I will see you guys later. Bye.